Here with Nat at the Sunshine Coast. Nat, just a quick update of Gloria and where she's at the moment.
Yeah, well, we gave her a trial last week and she'd pulled up well, but we gave her a good gallop on Tuesday morning and she's pulled up a little bit sore again. We were lucky enough that Michael Bryant was around Thursday and he came out and had a look at her straight away. He said there's not a whole heap of damage there, just a little bit of soft tissue again in the same spot that's sort of starting to pull, you know, just rip at the scar tissue a little bit. So he's given us the option to either pop her on the water walker for 3 weeks and just let that settle down and he'd have another look at her, or put her out. But in my eyes, I think it's probably better to pop her back out. We could lose a month and, you know, put her on the water walker and not have a lot change, and then still be in the same boat. So my advice would be to pop her back out the paddock for a little bit, let it all settle down, and then bring her back. I'm sure it's, as I said, just an immaturity thing, and as she builds up stronger behind, it shouldn't be too much trouble. So, yeah, that's where we're at.
Okay, that sounds good. So we'll tip her out. What are we thinking, maybe 8 weeks or a couple of months?
Yeah, I think a couple of months, let it all settle back down again, and also discuss with Mick Bryant that it might be good to put her on the treadmill before she comes into me. It's the same sort of thing that we did with River Lad. He had a lot of the same issues as she did, behind, going sore all the time. So send her out there and we work them on an incline, which helps build up those muscles behind before we come in and start any serious work.
Okay, yep. So a bit frustrating for the owners, but in this game you've got to be patient and have a bit of time. And you're happy with the horse and think she's got a little bit of ability?
Yeah, definitely. She's improved. Every time we've stepped her up, she's really improved. So I think, you know, she's well worth hanging on to. And it is frustrating, but Bart Cummings has got a, you know, famous line that patience is free. So we'll stick with that motto and we'll go from there.
Sounds good. We'll do the right thing by the horse and get rewarded, hopefully, in the coming years.
That's it.
Thanks for your time, Nat.
Thanks, mate.